I have now been in this godforsaken town for 3 days, and it is as horrible as you described. The locals spend their time carousing and debauching and generally pandering to their sinful desires. I hate it here. Would you believe that here in the tavern, someone has left their little girl alone to play? She's about the only bit of innocence I have seen in these 3 days. A bit of light in a dark place. I believe this town has been abandoned by God. But I will accomplish my mission. I will be God's agent, as you requested. Tonight the full moon is expected, and when it comes out, I will find those monsters you told me about. Judging by what I have so far seen among the locals, these monsters surely deserve justice. I will do my duty and send them to where they belong. I will write you again soon with the tale of my glory and righteousness. Love, your faithful servant.